Hello everyone, it is Allie Matt, and today I'm going to be teaching you how to make these amazing American Girl books. I wouldn't call these books amazing, but I tried. That's kind of all that matters. So I just wanted to tell you that it is almost the end of the year, and this is kind of almost the last chance for you guys to be in the Summer Awards, because well, it's almost the end of the year, and I don't feel like posting it next year. I want to do it this year, and yeah, the Summer Awards, well, I don't have, so far I got Dolabarrettly. I think that's how you say it. So yeah, I have nobody else that has recorded and chose their doll. Some people have chose their doll, but they haven't recorded yet. So yeah. Anyway, let's just get right on to the video. So first you will need notebook paper, glue, scissors, and an AG catalog that you don't really use. So first up, you are going to get your scissors and your AG catalog and look for pictures that are perfect for books. For example, like this book that says the ha your happiest you. So, as you can see, I already cut out a few pictures. So, next up, after the pictures, you can use those pictures to cut out templates from your paper. You don't need notebook paper, just if you at least have paper. So, I have this piece of paper. So, next up, you are also going to need your scissors again after using your template. So, you're going to put your template on the piece of notebook paper. And then, next up, after putting it on the piece of notebook paper, you are going to get your scissors. Actually, I'm just gonna do it on this side because it's easier for me. So you're going to put your piece of notebook paper at any edge, and then you are going to cut part of it, not all of it. And then after cutting part of it, you are going to make like a little spot for the spine. And then you're going to cut the rest out. So yeah. I recommend getting like a bigger piece than you trace so that in case if you want it bigger, you got it bigger and you don't have to start over. So now you are going to get your piece of paper and act as if it was the cover and see what would happen if you actually started making it. So, yeah. So then you can take your template off and then you can get a little piece and then see if it is good and enough. So, yeah, I am trying to fold here and it's not working. So then after getting you that will build your spine. So after doing that, you're going to add your paper onto the piece, well, your cover onto the piece of paper. As you can see, mine is a little bit too big, so I'm just going to trim that off a little bit. So now it's the size of a little bit more like this. And I'm deciding that I'm not going to cut anymore because it won't look much of a book. It's just going to turn out terrible. So I'm going to stop cutting. So now I'm going to get my glue and I am going to start gluing on the paper and putting it on. Well, putting on the cover to the paper. So now you have your little cover for your book. So now, next up, you are going, if you want to, you can add pages, and I'm going to show you how to add pages. I'm just going to add one piece of paper for a page because I'm super lazy. So, yeah. So now you're going to fold this. Now you're going to fold. And you are going to glue it onto the piece of paper. So after gluing on, you are just going to close that a little bit. And then you're going to close the other side. And then you got your book. If you want to, you can color its spine, but I do not want to. And you can add more pages if you want, but I do not want to because I'm lazy. But anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. This is a little review on how they look like. So I put all of them in the shelf and they look adorable. So I'm gonna add more to the shelf later. So yeah. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. Bye! Christmas here.